positing that the president has done more for LGBT individuals than any other president in history. So you don't need to say that again. The question is, just for this question, when you get to Nora, whatever you want. But the question is, I think there are very few people who think that the president is not going to, after November, whether he's reelected or not, come out in favor of same-sex marriage. I think there are very few people on the president's campaign who doubt that, very few people who support the president, very few people who oppose the president who have any doubt that that is what is going to likely happen. And if that is the likely future of the president and this position, given that you don't have any news to drop on it, but probably his mind has been made up, why not just come out and say it and let voters decide? It seems cynical to hide this until after the election.
Jake, I think the president's position is well known. He's spoken to this. It's gotten a great deal of coverage. I don't have an update to provide you on the president's position. It is what it was. I'm sorry you don't want to hear about the president's support for LGBT rights, because it's considerable.
It's not that I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear the same talking points 15 times in a row.
No, I think talking points to you, serious, substantial rights to others. Okay? Don't ask, don't tell. Repealing don't ask, don't tell is a serious matter. The efforts that this administration has taken on behalf of LGBT citizens are serious matters.
We're talking about same-sex marriage.
I think that's the context of this discussion. I just don't have anything more to give to you on the issue of the president's
because
views.
He's still evolving. Not because you don't have news for me. It's because he's still evolving.
It is as it was, yes.